Miranda sings along.
Hey guys, it's me, Miranda. Welcome to my Thursday's vlog.
Okay, so here's today's vlog topic. It says, Miranda, do a holiday makeup tutorial.
That is a great vlog topic considering it's Christmas time, so let's get started. Once you have your lipstick on, you're ready to start the rest of your face. So lips are most important in my opinion. So next, since it's Christmas, you want to make sure you use Christmas colors. So I have here a green color that's really beautiful. You just put it on your finger like so, and you just mush it on your eyeballs like this, both sides. So now I've got my green on. Now a lot of people say, where can you find red eyeshadow? Well, I can't tell you that because I never found it before. But lucky for you guys, we have something called Lipstick. Lipstick makes a really good eyeshadow because it's sticky and it's bright. So I would recommend red for Christmas. So you just paint it on. Close your eyes. I've done it when my eyes were open before and it was really hurting. So don't do that. Now last but not least, we need blush. Use your red lipstick that you already used as a blush too. So just dot it on like this, like so. It's a little beauty tip. Smudge it in, like so. And then you have a finished product. There you can see it close up. Green and red marble look. It's really good for parties, holidays. Get people excited about Christmas. Now, if you don't celebrate Christmas, you celebrate Hanukkah or Kwanzaa or Easter, one of those instead, just use those colors instead of red and green. So there you go. Okay, so there's your holiday makeup tutorial. So now let's go on to fan and hate mail of the day. My fan mail today is actually just some great posters that I got this week in New York City at my shows. So here's just a few of the many things that I got from them. I love them very much, so thank you to all those people. I really love you guys. Thanks for coming to my show and showing me support by using your artwork. So thank you. All right, now to hate mail.
Do me a favor, love, and shove those drumsticks up your beep and pull your intestine.
So that's really rude. So I'm just saying. Anyways, thanks for your vlog topics, you guys, and your comments. Don't forget to like this video. Just click the like button or else. And subscribe to my channel. I love you guys so much. Leave comments below what you want my next vlog topic to be. So, thanks guys. Love you.